my lactic acid where it is. You're killing me.
I'm sorry, baby. I'm gonna work on you hard. You're all beat up.
Yeah. Chuck declared open season on me. I think I made his day.
Did you have fun?
Okay, come on. You guys are like kids in a candy store out there. You loved it, admit it. Yeah, everybody did their job today. Everybody worked hard. What a load of crap! You loved putting on pads. You loved hooking up on the bum with Jerry, didn't you? And you really loved showing Chuck that you could take the hits, didn't you?
Yeah, but did I have to show him that much?
Oh my God, you are such a baby. You say it. Say it to me.
So what?
Say, I love football.
Say it, I love it. I love football.
I love you.
Football.
And football.
Yeah, you don't love football more than me, though, do you?
Still your main squeeze, right?
You have no idea.
Come on, trained you well. You go out there tomorrow and you kick ass and show Chuck Dichter what you can do.
Oh, yeah.
I want blood on all of them. Rush it to the lab. Tell them it's the highest priority. Oh, boy.
All right, breathe.
I guess somebody should call someone.
All right.
Yeah, Orchard Park. Buffalo Bills, please. Yes. Yeah, go Bills.
What's up, Phil?
Looks like our boys eat some tainted oysters, Coach.
Yeah?
It's a very rare form of Vibrio vulnificus food poisoning. It's an aggressive strain that resists tetracycline and ampicillin.
Well, I don't care about this. All I want to know is how long.
Well, different serotypes produce the disease using differing mechanisms, so
Phil,
it's hard...
do I look to you like a guy who went to med school? Please, let's cut the crap and just answer the question. Sunday, Phil. Players. Help me. People recover from stuff like this. Money is no object. I need those players this weekend. Come on.
Not this weekend, not this month, I'm afraid, Coach. This is a tough one for the human body to deal with.
These human bodies are going to have to deal with it. You get all your people down here right now and get this thing fixed. Because these guys are not done. They can't be. They are not done.
I've read the rule book forwards and backwards. There's no hidden shellfish provision, trust me.
There's nobody left. Look what you left me with. Nobody.
Me? You're the one who said you wanted to win now. You wanted an all-star offense, so I got you one. Now our whole salary cap's lying in the hospital, so don't point that finger at me.
I have no players, Bill. I haven't even got a place kicker. There's nobody we can win with.
Well, we can pick up a player next week and another one for the Super Bowl. I mean, lucky for us, we use this week's to pick up a quarterback.
Lucky? Did you say lucky? I had it all in place. This was the year, finally, for the Buffalo Bills. And now you're telling me that the thing I worked all my life to accomplish is being taken away from me by oysters, by a plate of freaking oysters.
Lucky or not, we have a quarterback.
Yeah.
You better get him ready.
Not the Patriots, not the Dolphins, but something on a cracker that you put cocktail sauce on has virtually given the Buffalo Bills no chance at moving on in the playoffs.
What?
Maybe not even the Buffalo Bills can circle the wagon this time. Our sources tell us that Dan Give 'Em Hell Heller, quarterback out of football for years, just signed yesterday, is going to start for Buffalo Sunday against the Chargers. We have with us in the studio another quarterback who didn't play last year, but I think you know him a little bit better than Heller. Three-time Super Bowl winner, Tommy Baker. Tommy, good to see you. How much trouble is Dan Heller actually in?
He's in big trouble, Chris. Yeah. Dan Heller was a heck of a college quarterback, but he never made the transition to the speed of the pro game. He's got an offensive line that hasn't played together, and I think Joe Namath has better knees. So you add it up, and I'd say Dan Heller is in huge trouble.
Tommy Baker, you're a horse's ass.
Sunday, Tommy? You have to score points, and I don't think this team can with a backup quarterback who's never won a big game in the NFL.
There you have it. The Swami Jr. has spoken.
Okay, did he just say what I think he said?
I believe he did.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I am.
Are you kidding me?
That talented wide receiver for the Chargers.
I guess that's for me.
you, Coach. I can't do this. I haven't kicked the football since high school.
You're the only experience on the team, Johnson.
Experience? I had one field goal in six tries, Coach. Do you think I'm going to go on national TV and humiliate myself in front of...
Don't argue with me, Johnson. Just kick the damn ball. It's quite the style you got there, Johnson. Much better. Much better. One more time.
Oh, man, I hope he catches better than he kicks. So, Randy's a hell of a blocking tight end. Right? Chuck doesn't pass him the ball, so to say he's rusty would be an understatement. Oh, God.
What else we got?
Okay. Jeff and Big Daddy, they're solid. They'd be starters on most teams. Bad news about Hobbs, the left tackle. You have a rookie protecting your blind side.
Oh, terrific.
A screw-up rookie at that. He's been in Chuck's doghouse so long, he's out of the rec room.
Well, why doesn't Chuck give him the heave-ho?
Because he's probably the best athlete on the team.
Well, tell me I have a running game.
Curtis is like Randy, a devastating blocker, but never touches the ball. There's Voyles, a promising rookie, but because of the fumbles, he occupies the east wing of Chuck's doghouse.
I still get mail forwarded from there.
His fumble in the Fiesta Bowl that cost his team the championship has been mental ever since.
What's the deal with Weathers? He was a great player.
Still is. Took less money to come here as a free agent. Then we draft Kaczynski. Has an unbelievable preseason. Wins the starting spot. Must be a bitter pill for Ernie. Finished his career on the bench. Wanted to go out a winner.
Well, got bad news for him.
Let's go, ladies!
Heard a home crowd more quiet.
Defense, gather around. Now listen, and I've asked the last, but today you've got to be defense and offense. 5 end points, and you've got to score points.
Double duty.
Any defense in the league that can pull it,
you know what, baby?
And get out there, play hard,
let's go deep.
And let's bring back a W. Yeah. Let's go.
No mistakes. Hold on. Remember, I'd rather punt it and take my chances than turn it over.
Good luck.
Hey, look. Goosebumps.
Well, with 12 minutes left in the first quarter, the Bills come to the line. It's Heller under center. Long count on the play. There's the snap. He tosses it back to Hooks. Oh, that looks like a missed assignment. Measures haul him down in the backfield for a 7-yard loss.
It's going to be a long day. It's going to be a long day, gentlemen.
Tim, where were you going there? Okay.
Lenny,
you're up. Split left, 47 trap on first sound. Split left, 47 trap on first sound. Ready?
Break. Heller goes under center. The snap of the ball, he hands it away to Boyles. Boyles fumbles the ball. It rolling around in the backfield, and Heller dives on it to save a Charger score. But it's a loss of 7 yards, and again, the Bills are going to have to punt it away.
Well, they started here. They lost 4 yards. Now, that puts them here. Second down, they get the holding penalty. Now they're here. Then they hike the ball through the quarterback's legs. That's not good. Now they're here.
And then the fumbled pitch out to Boyles lost them another 7 yards. And now they're here.
And that, my friends, is how you get to be 4th and 42.
Oh, Jesus. Dan.
Randy, relax and put it right through the middle.
And the tight end.
Set.
Oh. 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 Damn it, Randy.
Oh. Yeah, that's got to hurt now.
Run that back. I got to see that again.
Yeah. Woo. Hey, that was right down the center. Check that. Right up the center. Oh.
Get him out of there! Aren't things bad enough? Get him the hell out of there!
Do it! Come on!
Man, that Weathers is out of control. Somebody ought to give him an attitude adjustment.
We got multiple fouls. Illegal motion, number 35, offense. False start, number 58, offense. Personal foul, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 69, offense. And holding, number 89, offense.
This might take a minute.
You gotta feel sorry for these guys. I mean, they're professional athletes. They all want to do well. This is very unfortunate.
You guys stink! What a train wreck.
Well, I guess we lost audio there for a few seconds, but we're back on now, and everything is okay in the booth.
You don't get a first down, I'm gonna kill you.
Got it.
No, you don't understand. If you don't get a first down, if you had the chance to rest, I am gonna kill you.
Okay, everybody, listen up. Time is running out and my life on the line now, so we're gonna run the old split right, slot right, 964 on one.
That's not the play you call it.
You let me worry about it and just get open, okay? Split right, slot right, 964 on one. Ready?
Right.
Heller set. Under center, takes the snap, back to throw.
What is he doing?
Looks downfield. He throws. It is intercepted at the 2. Return to 30. And Heller makes the tackle out at the 38-yard line. And, friends, that could be the ball game.
Coach,
get away from me. Get away from me. Out of my sight.